Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Terraria. So I was getting ready to record last night, and literally just before I was gonna turn on the video, my girlfriend came in off the couch where she had fallen asleep and decided to interrupt. So here we are. So I did a couple hours of getting other random shit prepped. So here's the first thing I did last night. Yeah, here is this. This is a obsidian generator. As you can see here, it generates lots of obsidian. Yeah, so I could just sit on there for a little bit and get plenty. I already actually have quite a bit, I think. 129, yeah. So I'll just show real quick how this works. So obviously you have two vats here, and one here, the water, no matter how much water's in here, it'll only fill up to this level, and then the lava drops in onto it. So now if you come up here, I'll show you how I fill these up. Oh god. Here, we'll just do a bunch of these. Okay, so obviously I have a bunch of buckets because I went down and picked up some water and lava. So it turns out that in this game, water kind of acts a little bit funky. You can fill up a bucket of water with less than a full block of water, but a bucket of water will only spawn a block of water. So yeah, I come here and hit right here and just keep on picking it up. I can just keep on filling this up. Oh god. You basically just need it like as fast as you can. And unfortunately, if I go too much higher, it's going to overflow. Same thing over here. You click the lava, you let it fill up a little bit, and then once you have plenty going on the stream, you can just click as fast as you can, and it'll slowly fill that up. The reason why one of them, the lava is much less full than the water, is because I just got bored and I knew that this already will make more than enough obsidian than I will ever need. I keep on wanting to say oblivion, and that's why I keep on stumbling over this. Okay, so there's that. What do I want to do next? I guess we'll go back to town, or yeah, I guess it's town, and make the hellstone stuff. See what we can make at least. I have no idea what I really have the materials to actually do. Except I do need to figure out what I'm going to do with a lot of this. Yeah, I jumped back down my original tunnel last night to go get lava. It's quite odd to be underground again. Kind of not used to it. I realize, in hindsight, that I kind of should have made the tunnel a lot wider. It's kind of very difficult to navigate down there. Should just need that. I can get rid of this ebon stone. What else? And I also found some sapphires I could probably do something with. I think I'm just gonna sell that. What else do we have? Oh, that's the one I was already in. Here, I don't have much use for that right now just because I don't have space. And god, I need a whole another chest just for buckets. Oh, well, I might as well make... Oh, that's right, I can't make my hellstone right now because I don't have what I need to do it. Okay, so there's that. You know, the whole reason I really wanted the obsidian to begin with. I'm pretty sure that's... Oops. Fuck you, game. Whatever, okay, we'll go turn that... We'll go sell that one since this one's... Grants movement speed increase. I thought that there's some way to combine obsidian skull with, I thought, the shield. However, I'm not seeing it right here. Oh, a treasure chest. I'll probably make him another one of those. Okay. Let's talk to Tinkerer here real quick. Okay, I meant to open the door, but that's cool. I think I need that. Tinker's workshop. Crap, I can't believe I left all my money over there. I have quite a bit, too. Actually, I didn't realize I'd broken into 40s. Last I saw last night, I had like 39-something. Taconis. I don't like having that many constants right next to each other. Oh crap, I don't have space for everything. So we'll sell this for not much. Just get that out of my way. 1 gold. There we go. Okay, rocket boots and... Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. That was really derp. And this. Allows a combination of some accessories. That's... except I don't really have room for this stuff. Or this in particular. Yeah, you're not gonna fit. What we might be able to do though... build two of these. Put them right across this. And maybe that will be big enough for... Damn it, how big is this? Okay, whatever. We'll deal with it. There it is. A boulder? Obsidian shield. Grants immunity to fire block, to knockback and fire blocks. Okay. And it offers 2 defense. Nice. And then I take off the Hermes boots. And there's these. Allows flight and allows something other. Too bad it lost its effect. I always could go reforge it real quick and get something. Okay, so that's all of that. Where's a chest? Can I put a chest right there? Because I kind of need more storage. Yes, okay. Let's first get out all these buckets. Definitely won't need these anytime soon. And... there. Okay. Get the ball of hurt. Should probably switch that out. Actually, in fact, let's grab... where? Okay, she's in the way. That's why I shouldn't have her in the house. She should have to move out. But you know, it's just hard. It's just so hard to say no to that face. Look at that face. It's all 2D and such. And then I'll put the musket in here. Huh. Whatever. I'm pretty sure the speed makes up for the fact that it's not quite as good. Okay. Now what else do I have to do? Okay, and then also off screen I found... actually, how did the rocket boots work? Allows flight. If I want to fly, what would I do? Damn it, how do I fly? Okay, well, I'm gonna go... so I found the... whatever, I can start working my way over there while I tell you. I found my way over to where the last couple floating islands were, and I built my way up to them. But I didn't loot them, so now I'm gonna run around and go find those real quick. So I'll be back once I get close to one of the floating islands. So be right back. Okay, and here we are back to this. You guys may notice that I finally figured out how to do the rocket boots. After the double jump, you need to throw a third hit of the jump button in. So here's the chest that we already found. And hey, look, here's this long platform of nothingness. What could possibly be at the end of this? It turns out that there was a floating island way at the end of this. And it just was chilling out. Like, it's pretty close. I can't believe I missed it. Like, probably if I had double jumped off of it, I probably could have seen it. Okay, oops. I'm gonna go right over it. Okay, see, still locked. Have no idea what's in here, so it'll be a surprise to everyone. A fleeting shiny red balloon. Okay. Loot all of that. Okay, well now, the rest of the floating islands are on the opposite side of the map, so great. However, I do happen to know that I can take this and make cloud in a bottle. Now, this generally increases jump height. God, I'm losing all my special effects, it sucks. Wow, yeah, I'm getting quite a bit of movement stuff now. How much does it cost to try and reforge some of these? 15 gold. Holy fuck, I do not have that kind of money. 10 gold? Yeah, I do not quite have the money for crap like that. Huh. Okay, that's really unnecessary. Whatever. Okay, so... again, I'll be back once I get over to where the floating islands are. So, be right back. Okay, and here we are at our second, little pathway to heaven up here. I'm just gonna fly up this. Yeah, and so right over the jungle was where I found the first of the other islands. Oh, there we go. Wow, I overshot that one by a lot. Man, I have plenty of stars now. And I don't know why there are no harpies here. There definitely were some last night. Oh, there they are. Let's put a nice little thing right here. And what do we get? A fleeting lucky horseshoe negates fall damage. Don't really need that in any way, sense, or form. Can loot all this, though. Ugh. Stupid chair. Okay. And then, luckily enough... okay, let's get rid of these guys. Yay, feathers that I don't need. Whatever, I'll take them. Eventually need them for your wings anyways. Okay. And I ran over this way. And here's where I ran out of dirt and I used clay for 6 blocks. So if we run over this way a lot, we find... oh, look up here. Oh, Lord. I went flying there.